not easy when you stutter. The words won't come from your lips. I get my engine started, my clutch decides to slip. I want my words to waltz like old Fred Astaire instead of doing an Irish jig. Cause on good days I sound like old Mamel Tillis and the rest like the Porky Pig. Well, I went to a farm auction just the other night, and like most men, I was looking for toys. When the auctioneer held up a flashlight, and it looked just like a flashlight I had when I was a little boy. He said, "We're gonna start the bidding at $5. Well, I was thrilled, because that's all I had to spend. But I was so excited until I started to stutter, and I bought that flashlight for $555.55. It's not easy when you stutter. You didn't catch that joke, you don't need to homeschool. It's not easy when you stutter. The words won't come from your lips. I get my engine started, my clutch decides to slip. Look at y'all quick, slip. Look at y'all quick. I want my words to waltz like old Fred Astaire instead of doing an Irish jig. Cause on good days I sound like old Mamel Tillis and the rest like Porky Pig. Here we go now. Now I have a dream almost every night, and it's a dream that just won't let me rest. I dream that I'm parachuting for the very first time, and to tell you the truth, I'm not up to the test. The instructor says, "Till, when you jump in the plane, count to five, pull the cord, and that's all you do." I wake up in a cold sweat, trying to catch my breath, going, one, two, 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 two. It's not easy when you stutter. I get my engine started, my clutch decides to. You know what? Somebody asked me the other day how long I've been out here, and I was going to say 20 years, but I got figured out the first group I ever joined, I was 18. I got figured out it's been almost 34 years. And I did this song, this stutter song, about a year or so ago to a group of folks. When I got to the parts, my clutch decides to. I didn't give them just one chance or two chances. I gave them three chances, and not one of them got it right. And I know we're supposed to say good things about folks, and I probably shouldn't say this, but that's the ignorant, most ignorant bunch of folks I've ever sung to in my life. I've never seen a group of people gathered together that was quite that slow. I shouldn't say that, but it was pitiful. And it was embarrassing, because it was a family reunion. And I was those were good days. I sound like old Mel Tillis and the rest like Porky Pig. Those were good days. I sound like old Mel Tillis. And just remember, y'all, if at first you don't succeed, no, if at first you don't succeed, that just means that skydiving is not for you. And the rest like Porky Pig.